despite all my rage, I am still just a rat in a cage. And some